less 14 steals. I think you forced 26 turnovers. What was the key defensively for you all tonight?
Using our length, our size. Like I said, since training camp for us to win, we got to defend at a high level tonight. We did that for a good part of the game.
What's the key in transition to turning those defensive stops into offense? I think you had 36 fast break points tonight.
Just getting them and going. We got a lot of people that can bring the ball up. Just going to get out and run a break using our speed, athleticism, and getting out.
How did it feel on the fast breaks? You got PG on one side and on the other side. It seemed like the offense was flowing. And yeah. You all combined for 71 points.
Yeah, man, we, you know, just getting started. You know, just kind of figuring it out. You know, we're going to constantly keep pushing the ball. I'm going to constantly keep pushing and keep finding those guys. And obviously, it makes it easier for me. And those guys are going to keep running.
That feel like first offensive possession to get the offensive rebound and kick out to Melo and see him splash?
Oh, that's great, man. I knew it was going in before. I didn't even look at it, but I knew it was going in. You know, to get the crowd going, get him involved early on, that's great.
So how was that moment for you after the game going, doing that TNT interview with two of your teammates?
It was great.
You pumped for us?
Dodgers going to the World Series?
Anything else, guys?
Anybody else? All right, thank you, Russell.
Cool.
Thanks, yes, sir. Awesome.